morning, campers. April the 2nd, 41 degrees, 7:30 a.m. Very cold for April. I'm on a piece of property that 3,200 acres big. Had the river running right through the middle of it. And they wanted me to trap. So, I'm out here trapping, but as big as this acreage is, I haven't found very much coyote signs. Plan on all my traps are built. They're sitting on top of the trap bed. Bad weather was about 30, 40 miles south of us. That's where the storm, most of the storm originated in there. Then the storm ended up being tornadic up around Little Rock in Wynn, Arkansas. I feel bad, very bad for all the people up there. Like, we got about 6% chance of stumbling storm this evening. Then Tuesday, they talking like another severe weather outbreak. Of course, this is spring. Arkansas is in the part of the tornado island. Just time of year too, because I caught It's about ready to have a cut. In fact, I caught two cows at the same place. I had two sets set out. So I had a double. One was a great big male, and the other one was that female that was really, really pregnant. Yeah. Wichita later, Gary Woodenhunt, trapping that Wichita Hill Country. We are signing out. Goodbye.